was drawn to Neptune. Something wicked stirred in the Witness's pyramid. A life force thought to be lost, unknowingly revived by the Traveler's terraforming power. Its defensive display forever imprinted upon the vessel, the infamous final god of pain, sought to use this paracausal power for his own curiosities. But it proved to be his final mistake. The people of Neomuna may now be free of Nazarek's influence, but the Cabal and Vex remain at their doorstep. Though an unanswerable question remains on all our minds. Where has the Witness gone? We must begin our search in the pieces it has left behind. It will not succeed for as long as we remain in existence.
If the Techians were not occupied, we might arrange alternate passage.
What timid adventurers we find these days. You want reward without danger.
Unnecessary risk is folly.
It is. Entertainment.
Thank you.
coming up short. To think all your righteous vengeance amounted to this.
Is that all you have for me, Riven? I've told myself worse for years.
Your loyalty will doom you, Petra. Free yourself. Perfectly harmless.
Signatures to pick those locks.
time we encounter the soul divisive in these pathways, their code burrows into everything they touch.
Maybe something they picked up from the Black Garden? Everything in there has a tendency to get under your skin.
That would be a nefarious development, and given the ingrained darkness we've been detecting in the Radiolarium...
I'll let the Techians know after we clear this wing. We can help them sweep for any assimilating stowaways.
chamber is clear. The Techians will alert us when they've found the next egg.
You know, I respect you quite a bit. I honestly thought you'd have given up by now.
You first.
You're a victim as much as I am. She's ruined us both, you know. Why not you in her place?
Each offer is less tempting than the last. You must be hungry.
How long it has been.
How does it work anyway? Raising a ghost. I mean, spirit.
Ahamkara are an anomaly unto themselves. A warp in the fabric of reality. In death, their stamp lingers upon the world. It is a matter of drawing the essence of what remains into a coalescence of her original form. Powerful, but still diminished.
And perfectly harmless.
Brazier stabilized the pathways of the confluence, much like ascendant beacons in the ley lines.
Born moving through the confluence have a rare level of organization. They're normally more of a brute force, not prone to executing ambushes or tactical maneuvers.
Unless they're following orders from someone. Keep an eye on their leaders.
Short. To think all your righteous vengeance amounted to this.
Is that all you have for me, Riven? I've told myself worse for years.
Your loyalty will doom you, Petra. Free yourself. Welcome, oh wardens mine.
How does it work anyway? Raising the ghost. I mean, spirit.
Ahamkara are an anomaly unto themselves, a warp in the fabric of reality. In death, their stamp lingers upon the world. It is a matter of drawing the essence of what remains into a coalescence of her original form. Powerful, but still diminished.
And perfectly harmless.
Of signatures to pick those locks.
Moving through the confluence have a rare level of organization. They're normally more of a brute force, not prone to executing ambushes or tactical maneuvers.
Unless they're following orders from someone. Keep an eye on their leaders.
Thank you.
It was your city that called for the extinction of the Ahamkara. They believe the risks too great, the cost too high. But you understand the true value of power, O murderer mine.